Azuma to London King's Cross.
Hi guys, it's YoKaiku55 and today we're at Preston Pans, so we'll be seeing some freights and ScotRail and LNER. Enjoy! So we have a Nova 2 to Liverpool Lime Street, and so it's a Nova 1, and we've got another one coming. We've got 380 Triple 1 or 111 to Edinburgh Waverley from North Berwick. The 4 coacher, 380 111. 380 111 off to Edinburgh Waverley from North Berwick. It's calling at Wallyford and Musselburgh. CET 111. So guys, on that cross country, I looked in the working timetable, I saw it at the exact same time and I wondered, like, I was like, why is that coming? And then I just saw it coming, so I quickly switched the camera and luckily I got it. It was from Plymouth and it was going to Edinburgh Waverley. But here we have a class 385, I could put right this time. It's 385025 to North Berwick from Edinburgh Waverley. That's 385025 coupled with another 385. I'll just get the number in a second. But yeah, that's two 385 going together for North Berwick from Edinburgh Waverley, sorry. It's 385025 coupled with 385030. And you are Zimmer King's Cross to Waverley. That was LNER Azuma, King's Cross to Edinburgh Waverley. Azuma, Edinburgh to Newcastle. We've got a cross country to Plymouth from Edinburgh. Did you hear the horn? Not real! I believe that's from North Berwick to Edinburgh Waverley. Got the last one of the day. It's in Azuma and it's going to King's Cross. If only you could feel the wind, that is serious wind. So guys, hopefully you did enjoy that video of trains at Preston Pans, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye! So guys, hopefully you did enjoy that video and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!